Clear for just one, this one, Mike Alpha. I haven't an object in front of me. I don't know what it is.
You mean like a drone or something?
No, it's not a drone, but it's bigger than a drone.
Mike Alpha, I don't show anything on radar. Looks like it's at your altitude.
Affirmative.
Do you need to turn or do anything?
I need to make a slight left turn.
That's fine, sir. And then I guess whenever you can, just let me know what you think it is.
I will do.
November 1, Mike Alpha, still not sure what it was?
Now it's gone behind the clouds. I have no idea what it is. Definitely something was there.
Okay, I mean, I'll have to assume that it was a drone. That's I don't know if that's a safe assumption or not, but I guess that's what we'll go by.
Actually, it looks like it had lights on it.
That's really interesting. Again, still show nothing on radar, so I don't know what to say.
Okay, and I'm not delusional.
November 1, Mike Alpha, do you have a second?
Yes, sir.
One of the managers here would like, when you land, and you know, no rush, but when you land, if you could call here, and then they just want to, you know, see if you can give them specifics, any further information, but someone would like you to call. Is that all right? I'll give you a phone number to call.
This is the first time I'm getting a phone number that I'm not in trouble.
Yeah, I just want to make that perfectly clear. You're not in trouble. So let me know when you're ready to copy.
Ed, ready to copy.
It's only code 516-683-29.
That's 516-683-29.
That's correct. And when you call, they'll be expecting your phone call. They'll know you by your call sign.
1-6-0 Mike Alpha.
Thank you. November 1 Mike Alpha to center maintain 5,000.
1-6-0 Mike Alpha down to 5,000.
November 1 Mike Alpha to see direct call snack again.